That's the Philippines.
Yeah, what? What's wrong with Philippines?
We don't speak English. Yo, what up, guys? It's me, Seth and Daddy. And we're gonna make a video. This episode is gonna be a bit awkward, and I'm gonna tell you a question, Daddy.
What?
What Mommy and you are doing in that room?
What room?
This room.
We're sleeping.
Okay.
What's wrong with you? Why did you ask that question?
Fine.
Why?
Fine.
What do you think we're doing?
Okay. I'll never do that again. Hey, who's gonna win the 50,000 load? Nobody. Because we made that all up. I'm sorry. Guys.
Yeah, what?
I'm sorry that we don't have load for you. But at least that was an April Fool's Day prank, right? Yeah, we don't celebrate it because I'm in a different country.
What different country?
It's the Philippines.
Yeah, what? What's wrong with Philippines?
We don't speak English. And we don't have April Fool's Day.
But you speak in English. Why you can't speak Tagalog? You're a Filipino, right? Why you speak English? Only Americans speak English. And why you are speaking English and you're a Filipino, right?
Mali!
What's mali?
Wrong!
Yeah, wrong. You have to speak Tagalog or Bisaya because you're a Filipino.
Tama.
Yeah. Now, you tell them, maayong gabi.
Maayong gabi.
Gabi. Sa?
Na?
Inyong tanan.
Ano taan?
What? Maayong gabi.
Maayong gabi.
Don't move. Come closer. Come on. I greet him with Bisaya.
Wait,
what? Maayong gabi.
Maayong gabi.
Sa inyong tanan.
Sa inyong taan.
What inyong taan? What's that? Come closer. Why are you dancing with twerking like that?
I was just wondering.
Okay, you know, tell them, kamusta mo diha?
Hey, Daddy, I got you a question.
No, you tell me earlier that only Americans speak English, and are you American?
No.
No, then why you don't speak? What are you?
A Filipino, but I am not really good at speaking.
You're a Filipino, right? But why you always speak English?
Hey, hey, Daddy, what's 30 divided by 3?
One!
I know already.
Hey, you're not...
Hey, what's 4 divided by 8?
No, you're diverting the conversation. We are talking here about your Tagalog or Bisaya language.
Come.
Now, talk to me. Why you don't speak Tagalog or Bisaya?
Talk to me. What is the 411?
What's 411?
You answer first, that is question.
Why you're not speaking Tagalog or Bisaya?
Mali.
What's mali?
Wrong.
Why you are not?
You explain to them why.
I'm not
even good at speaking that language yet.
And then?
Are you willing to learn?
Yes, mommy.
Okay, come on, you repeat after me. Okay? Kamusta?
Kamusta?
Mo? Diha.
Mo diha.
Kamusta mo diha?
Kamusta mo diha?
Okay. Ako?
Ako?
You tell him what's the meaning of that.
Kamusta mo diha? It means, how are you?
Oh, that's nice.
Okay, how are you in Bisaya? Kamusta?
Kamusta mo?
Diha.
Mo diha.
Yeah.
Kamusta mo?
How are you there?
Kamusta mo diha.
Yeah. How are you there? Like that, okay? When you're talking to people like on the phone, you will ask them, kamusta mo diha? Okay.
Kamusta mo diha.
Yeah, right. That's good. unsa ang imong ginahi ang inyong ginahimo.
Okay, that's really long. You cannot.
No. Unsa?
Unsa?
Ang.
Ang.
Imong.
Imong.
Ginahimo.
Ginahimo.
Gina.
Ginahimo.
Himo. Himo.
Unsa?
Unsa?
Ang.
Ang.
Imong.
Imong.
Gina.
Gina.
Himo.
Himo.
In English. What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Yeah, right. That's it. Okay. What is kamusta mo diha in English?
What are you doing?
How are you? My goodness.
How are you there?
Kamusta mo diha?
Kamusta mo diha?
Ako si Seth. In English. I am
Seth.
Right. Guapo
Seth.
No, it says guapo Seth. Guapo ang akong papa.
Guapo ang papa. God. This is really obvious.
What's obvious? You just agree with me when I say guapo ang imong papa?
Means daddy is handsome.
Yeah, you got it right, boy. Guapa.
Akong.
Mama. In English?
What does that mean?
My mother is beautiful.
That's nice. Okay, so we'll just end the video here. Also, look at this.
What's that?
Daddy buy this toy. It's really small. But you could buy it. If you want to.
Yeah. Si Kuya Shem.
Pangit.
What does it mean? In English.
Kuya Shem's ugly. I want to tell him that joke.
Ah, that's a joke only? Okay. So, how about you? Si Seth?
Guapo.
No. Si Seth. Ay, pauna-una ba? Don't, what is that? Una-una in English? What? Don't,
first
me. What is wrong with you? My goodness. We're getting, my nose is bleeding.
Oh, God. What? Really?
Okay. No, just expression. Hey, si Seth, dakog ilong.
What does that mean?
You tell them, si Seth. Dakog.
Ilong.
Yeah.
What is ilong in Tagalog?
Oh no, it means nose.
Oh, yes. What is dako?
Blade?
Big.
Big? Oh no, Seth's nose is big. No.
Bye.